From the Mashamba West mine, Katanga Copper Crescent in the Congo, I believe there may be tiny chalcotrichite crystals trapped inside these quartzes, which would not be unlikely for the Mashamba West mine, which is quite well known for large cuprite crystals. And cuprite being a chalcotrichite, as I understand it, being the needly variety of cuprite. So you'd have little red needles trapped inside these quartzes. Otherwise, we will be talking of iron oxide or goethite, come hematite included. Please look at my description. I do need to look at this one under magnification. The still pictures do it absolutely no justice. It's very difficult to get the angles of all these quartzes because the camera tends to focus on angles and gives it an almost synthetic look. Or maybe it's just the photographer, but anyway, let's blame the camera at this stage. and this is all from the Mashamba West mine, Katanga Copper Crescent in the Congo. Let's get a zoom in again and see if we can see what these inclusions actually are, giving it this underlying almost brownish reddish color.